Do you need to quickly view and isolate properties of your layers? Or maybe you need to reset transform property values that you've adjusted? Check out these quick hacks and speed up your workflow. Open any layer and select all the properties you want to isolate. Now, click SS and only these properties will show. To view everything again, close the layer, then open it back up. If you notice some properties aren't showing, hold down Command or Control when you open the layer. Now, all of your properties will be revealed. I'm going to adjust all the transform properties on this layer. To reset them all, right-click and select Transform Reset. Let's undo that. Now, if you want to reset a specific transform property, right-click on any one of the properties and choose Reset, and only that property will be reset. Scale and rotation have their own special shortcuts. To reset scale to its default 100% value, double-click on the selector tool. To reset rotation to its default 0% value, double-click on the rotation tool. Remember these layer property hacks the next time you need to isolate properties or reset transform properties to their default settings, and you'll save a ton of time.